Rest in peace, Maniac. Rest in peace, Baby C-Dog. Rest in peace, Baby S-Max. Lil Bull. Lil Crazo. Dog for life. I'm living life real man-like. One of my niggas got smoked last night. A Compton rep with a goal in life. How do I go about this type of situation? Niggas love the action and they lost all their patience. It's not right, but still it's life. We just have to face it. Another bloody night, another life taken. Working out, smoking weed, and writing rap songs. If niggas didn't sleep, we'll witness shots all night long. We feel the evil sense from the mind of the devil. That's why these niggas do the opposite of what you tell them. But who would listen to anyone but they OGs? We're the ones killing us slowly, but live so fast. If you don't have it, then you take it. Us young niggas just gotta make it. Gang banging and cash chasing. My real niggas died earlier than expected. I'm talking to these gravestones, drinking gin and acting reckless. Escalating to retaliation. One of my homies died 11 years ago. We still lurking for him. Even though I never knew him, I look into the sky, holler dog for life, and throw the piece to him. Is it right or so wrong to bang in my homie's name? I got a sag on shit so I can stay sane. I can go on all night, speaking on all the homies that lost their life from a gunfight. And as them guns fight, no one is safe. Bullets have no name, they travel any place. I've realized everybody has to die, so after a while I stopped asking why and just let it fly. Just wanna let y'all know we still care about you, and the enemies still shake when they hear about you. But they like to talk about you, I know you hear them. And y'all was too much of some real ones for us to fear them. And all my real niggas play y'all parts, purify your soul and bless your heart. Create a way to scoop light from your dark. And now we got sharks eating sharks, and that's not right. But come with it, we can fight all night until our knuckles turn purple. We don't have our dome screwed on tight, so pray for us. We just working with what was gave to us, and we grew up with issues and trust. Your own brother will hold you up, because this lifestyle that we learn to live itself don't give a fuck. So when we fall through, remember where you stood. Until then, baby, keep it hood. Dog for life. Goes out to all my dead homies, man. Hood Star ENT.